4, which was a new movement for me, which is the Jefferson Curl. And
yeah, they're having some fun with that. It wasn't that many years ago that if you squatted below parallel, your knees couldn't possibly adapt to it. You're just going to blow your knees, your kneecaps were going to just pop off. It was heresy. But everybody accepts now that, you know what, there is nothing wrong with the body being exposed to its natural range of motion. Jefferson Curl falls into that.
Jefferson Curl is a gradually rounded, stiff-legged deadlift.
You have to build it up gradually? Yes, obviously you do.